One Massachusetts couple is on a mission to end hunger in their town of Framingham, about 20 miles outside of Boston. As Tina Martin from PBS member station WGBH reports, their trailer full of food is making a difference in the lives of low-income families. It's also helping keep their son's memory alive.
Hi, what are you going to have today?
One smile and one plate of food at a time is how David and Alicia Blais of Framingham plan to knock out hunger in their hometown.
Hi, how are you?
Over dinner one night, I was talking to Alicia and I said, what if we just solved it? What would it look like if we just solved hunger in Framingham?
You know yourself, if when you're hungry, you don't study well, you don't work well, you don't think straight.
The Greater Boston Food Bank estimates about 1 in 12 people in eastern Massachusetts get assistance with food. Many are families with children. That especially touched the couple who started Daniel's Table 2 years ago.
My son Daniel died at birth 21 years ago. And when we started with this project, we thought that we would name it after him. It's a kind of a motivating factor for me.
Their food trailer is designed with a picture of Daniel as his parents picture him. They fill it up and hitch it to their pickup truck and head to different neighborhoods in what's considered the largest town in the country.
This trailer can serve about 200 to 300 people?
Right, just about two to 300.
And how many times are you going out a week?
We're going out 3 nights a week with the trailer, and then we do something with the Salvation Army on Saturdays.
We met them in Freddie Franjul's neighborhood, where seeing the truck is a huge relief.
Actually, it's a big deal for pretty much every family in here because everyone is on the low incomes.
Fran Jewel is a single dad raising 3 girls.
Well, like tonight, we didn't have to spend money on dinner, and we take advantage of this opportunity over here.
One of those?
Yeah.
If we can cover a couple of meals a week for them, then they're able to manage their budget.
That's the idea, especially when school is out. These hot dogs and hamburgers often replace meals children would otherwise receive through free lunch programs.
Summer is probably the most challenging time for some of these kids because the parents are now going to have to feed them 3 times a day instead of just once.
David and Alicia feed close to 1,000 a week for free. Expenses like food, equipment, and gas for the truck add up. They have some donors and something else.
We pray a lot. It's probably we probably get our strongest response when we do that.
And prayer works. They just bought a bigger trailer that can feed about 3,000 people a day.
There you go, honey.
Alicia thinks they have an angel watching over them, the son who is always with them in spirit.
I think he looks down and probably helps make it all happen.
For the PBS NewsHour, I'm Tina Martin in Framingham, Massachusetts.